Look at all these fucking characters. Alright, well, let's put the obvious. Hell yeah, alright, that's obvious, bro. Like, we don't even have to talk much about this. Like this is probably, like, a most wanted, character request. Jellyfish Jam would be one of the songs. Maybe it'll be a Jellyfish Jam Smash remix. Never know. You never know, man. Sakurai always takes it one step further, man. You never know. Alright, hold on. I gotta make a new tier. I just saw who was up next. Hell no. Alright. Banjo! Big the Cat. Everyone asking for Shadow. Who? Eggman? Who, man? He would be the first top tier heavy character in the game. Froggy Projectile? It'd be like K. Rool's Toss, but like, you know, Froggy wouldn't come back. Because Froggy always tries to run away. Don't worry, Bandana D. You have friends joining you. Why? What? Okay, I'm saying why at the fact that they're using the Marvel Infinite Chun-Li here. They could have used 25 million other Chun-Li designs. And for that, this is a hell no. What? Is this a Five Nights at Freddy's, like, creature? I'm kidding. Hell no. Cuphead? Nah, we don't need no zoners out here. Meta Knight, if this is Brawl Meta Knight. Wily? Ha! Hell no, you're going right next to Bandana. I never want to see you. Dry Bowser? Come on, man. Earthworm Jim? Bro, for sure. Earthworm Jim! Come on, man. Freddy, come on, man. This is obvious. This is actually what we need. Like, think about it. You know, like, Five Nights at Freddy's. Iconic. It would be like a faster, like, banjo, like, robotic banjo, without Kazooie, of course, but like, you know, true Zero to Death strings, I can see it all now. The music would be crazy. I don't know if you ever heard the Five Nights at Freddy's OST. I haven't either, so let me know how it sounds, but, oh, shit. Yo, is this a metal, I guess Freddy is, like, kind of metal still, or like, you know, like, animatronic. Echo Fighter, of course, you know, two for one combo, of course, his Echo, like, that's two characters. You already know, bro. See the trailer now, man. Goku just finished whooping, like, Vegeta while training and shit like that. He's like, man, I want to fight some new strong challengers. Gets to Dragon Balls, calls Shenron, he's like, take me to a place that has the strongest warriors, bam, teleports into battlefield, boom, Goku and Smash, simple as that. That's the trailer. So, get ready for that tomorrow. Why does Miku look like she's on crack? Obvious. Come on, there's so much music. This would have the most music in the entirety of Smash. Like, before, like, a single stage, it was just... You could probably create your own music. Sakurai would do some crazy shit where you can create your own music. What if she's the Pikachu counter? What if she's the one that destroys Joker? I don't know. There could be a lot of disjoint using the leak. You never know. Heihachi. Yeah, 50-50, you know? 50-50. Yo, instantly, come on, bro. Kamek? Kamek's, like, my most wanted. And I didn't think it would be possible, but Piranha Plant made it into the game. So I'm like, yo, Sakurai was really close to picking Kamek. Like, what can I say? Bro, instantly! Oh my, come on, man. KK should already be in the game. They really put Isabelle in the game. Before KK would be using his fucking guitar. That shit would have mad disjoint. I don't know what his recovery would be, but he'd be nice. He'd be better than Isabelle for a fact. Kratos? Put him right here. Right here. This is the three right here. Fighters Pass 5, 6, and bonus character right here. That's gonna be it. I'm telling you. Stop spoiling it and why are you watching? Is this supposed to be Bison? There's no way they took Bison from the Wreck-It Ralph movie. Whoever did this definitely just did not give a fuck about Capcom, bro. Are you serious? Like I just said for Chun-Li, there's a million other options you can pick for Bison. And they put the Wreck-It Ralph Bison? Just for that alone, you're going to hell no. Yo, come on, you already know. Right here, instantly. Come on, man, the Chief. Y'all saw it yesterday. A little sneak peek, man. He was looking on his way to go to Battlefield. He was trying to figure out how to get through. And he was like, I got another fight to do. The mission has changed. It's because he's going to Battlefield to fight, like, you know, Sephiroth and shit. So, you know, just a little leak. That's bonus character number two because Sakurai's going to continue working on shit. Even though he says he's not. Master Mummy? Nope. Hell no. Mr. Rossetti? instantly. Iconic. Like, that's an iconic character, to be honest. Like, yeah, think about it. Think about it. Like, his ground options, like, his movement options on the ground would actually be so crazy. Like, how are you going to hit him off stage to edgeguard him when he can't even go off stage? Like, he'd actually be pretty broken. And that's what we need against Pikachu. Get all these arms characters out of here. No, we don't need another Ness. No, we absolutely don't need this. What is that? Based on your character design, no. Hell no. Phoenix Wright? Yo, chat, what's that over there? Huh, that was weird. I could have sworn I saw something over there. I don't want Paper Mario? Okay, look, look. You're gonna have to look really closely. Look, look, look. If you look really carefully, this is like the sticker star Paper Mario design. So it's gonna be the sticker star Paper Mario. It's not gonna be the OG, you know, the Super Paper Mario or the Thousand Year Door Mario. This is sticker star Paper Mario. It's a little trap. Charizard redesign, thing, creature. I don't know what the hell that is. He's from Wreck-It Ralph. I've changed my mind. Raiden, come on, bro. Free. Instantly. Raiden's badass. Yeah, he has a sword. But guess what? Sword characters are usually the most fun characters to play. So hold that shit. Reggie, what the fuck? Come on, bro. Instantly. Come on, put him to the top. Put him right next to SpongeBob. Actually, you know what? In between Kratos and Goku. Come on, like, it's obvious. His moveset is already been, like, you know, shown to the world. But, like, you know, Sakurai could do a good job incorporating it into Smash. Nope. Hey, even if Pyro's in the game, nope. Alright, I just saw you, bro. I gotta put you there, man. Right here. Right here. They make Sans look corny being a Mii Gunner. But, like, think of what he can do if he's not in that Mii Gunner moveset. He'd be nice, man. He'd be the Pikachu counterpick. Come on, man. That's an obvious one. Who doesn't want Slippy in the game? Like, come on. Tethering with forward air. His forward air is like, you know, like a frog tongue attack. Could latch onto the ledge. Would have like a bi-lift distance. Impossible to gimp. Really quick. A small character can fight against other small characters. Like, probably has like traps and like, you know, stun grenades and stuff like. Come on, man. We're gonna ignore that one, alright? We're gonna put them, like, in the middle, so nobody just... You know, I'll put them right next to each other. Oh, it's Taboo? Yo, instantly! Come on, bro! Come on! I'll put you right next to Big the Cat. Instantly, come on! Taboo? Bro, I'd be hyped! It's Taboo! Come on, Waluigi, that's an obvious pick, man. That's gonna be the real, true bonus character. Final trailer is gonna be like, you know, people fighting, and then the assist trophy is gonna come out, and Waluigi's gonna be inside the assist trophy like, damn, I wanna fight. He's gonna be like, and then he just breaks through the thing, and then he's a character. Boom, simple. Simple as that. Conker? Come on, bro. Let's put these obvious picks where they belong. Come on. Conker the squirrel? Conker the squirrel. Oh shit. Hold on. My eyes saw the goat. This is what truly is happening tomorrow. Better get ready now, y'all. He's coming. He's dropping the FD. He's dropping the battlefield. He's dropping somewhere. Dark Oz is about to kill everyone, and the battle bus is gonna run right over him. Kill him. He gonna come down. That's it. Is that Godzilla? Come on, bro. That's an obvious. That's a staple. That's a staple to the Smash series. Once he's announced, put him right here. Right in front of Dante. Come on. It's Godzilla. That could be a top tier heavy character. Come on. Shrek? No, all right. Hold on. Come on. Shrek would be like right next to... Wait, hold on. We got to put Freddy there. Right, there you go. Look at that. Why is there so many fucking Kirby characters? Oh, how did I forget about this? Come on, that's at least ahead of Kratos. How did I forget about that? The board! The Wii Fit board! It's another obvious choice. Like, what will make Nintendo the most money out of DLC characters? And like, one of the most obvious choices is the Wii Fit board. Can't really argue that, right? So anyway, let's move on. Don't know what this is, it's just straight up a box with eyes. Oh shit, I gotta think about this one. I thought Freddy was my most wanted from that series. I think this is actually like, this would get more sales than Dante, in my honest opinion. I'm corny? Sorry, I got a taste. Come on, man. It's Nightmare Freddy. That could be his final smash, though. You never know. I forget what your name is, but I know you. But just, you know, I can't put you higher because you're also a box of eyes. But you're cooler than this one. So I'm gonna put you up to hell no with no caps. Sackboy, annoying as shit in PlayStation All-Stars. Nope. Sims, come on, bro. Let's not kid ourselves here. Okay, all these Persona characters. Nope. She's cool. I'll put you at 50-50, Makoto. Nope. Who are you? You're already in the game. But I'll put you at the top, because let's go Dragon Quest. Hell no. Master Blaster Zero? Alright, zero chance. Boom, there it is. Definitive list. You disagree? Play more video games. Even for Shrek, you'll be like, oh, but Shrek's a movie. Shrek Super Slam. Play it. Why is Freddy in front of Dante? Nightmare Freddy is like kind of iconic. Like, I would like even say, like, you know, more iconic than Dante. Like, character's popular. Everyone knows, like, you knew who it was. Why is Freddy over Dante? You already knew. So. Why Makoto over Ryuji? Come on, bro. Ain't nobody give a fuck about Ryuji. Makoto's cool, though. I think. I haven't played the game. And you cannot question my logic. What about Machamp? Alright, let me get ready for this real quick. I'm gonna... There's two characters left in the Fighter's Pass. And you see all these iconic characters. These awesome characters. And you wake up and you're like, I want Machamp. Machamp? The dude who loses to a Pidgeotto? Pidgeot? Whatever? You want a Machamp? Over the Chief? Over Akuma? Dante? Sims guy and girl? This list is a sham? Why? Is it because Steve is in the middle of nowhere? Where is he? Right there! Look at these characters that shouldn't be in the Fighter's Pass. Move Sceptile? Did you not just hear what I just said about Machamp? He's way better than Machamp. Oh man, I forgot. That hunk of dog shit is not as cool as the slightly less of hunk of dog shit. Fuck out of here. And guess what? You know who Sceptile loses to? Pidgeotto. I'm sorry, but this tier list is shit. Slippy, Toad, and High? You wouldn't be saying it's shit when you guys look at matchup charts and be like, wow, Pikachu really loses -2 to Slippy Toad? Shit, I need to buy him right now. I need to buy him right now. Why is Blood Falcon hell no? Because Falcon sucks already. We don't need another shitty Falcon. Why is Shrek there? Actually, Cosmos, you do bring up a good point. Why is Shrek this low? Let me put above 2B. Why is Sackboy so low? Because Sackboy would just be another zoning, annoying, little piece of shit character. We need aggressive, fast-paced characters like Godzilla. I've got your back. And Earthworm Jim. Maybe I should make a real list. But there's so much characters, man. There was too much characters that I couldn't, like, not fuck around with this. The first character my eyes saw was SpongeBob, man. What's that ugly ass frog? The Battletoad? Come on, bro. Battletoads. But like, come on, think about this. What if Fighters Pass 5 and 6? Battletoads and Slippy Toad. Woo! No? No? Push Shrek behind 2B? Nah, I can't do that. To be honest, 2B is too high. Like, you know what? Let me do this real quick. Alright, so let me put realistic, like, more, like, popular choices. Okay. I'm kidding. Alright, this is gonna be the real one. Where are the characters, man? God damn, this is hard. There's like good characters in a sea of memes. Okay, this is actually kind of realistic, but like, not in order of realistic, but like, these are probably one of these characters, if they're a third party, is probably one of these guys. Probably one of these guys.